乘坐上海浦浦列车，本次列车前方到达浦东国际机场站。上海浦浦列车示范运营线西起地铁二号线龙阳路站，东至浦东国际机场，线路长约30公里。在行车过程中，请注意保管自己的贵重物品。祝您乘车愉快。Dear passengers, welcome to take Shanghai Maglev train. The destination is Pudong International Airport Station. Shanghai Maglev demonstration line begins at Longyang Road Station in the west, and the end at Pudong International Airport in the east. The total length is 30 km. Please keep your valuables during the train operation. Wish you a good journey. 上就要到达浦东国际机场站，请大家做好下车准备，谢谢您的配合。 Dear passengers, the train will be arriving Pudong International Airport Station. Please prepare to get off the train. Thank you for your cooperation.浦东机场已正式启用二号航站楼，请提前确认您搭乘航班的所在航站楼，以免误机。谢谢。Dear passengers, the second terminal building has been launched at Pudong International Airport. Please confirm the terminal building of your airline. Thank you.浦东国际机场站到了，请不要遗忘您随身携带的行李物品，欢迎再次乘坐磁浮列车，再见。 Dear passengers, we are now at Pudong International Airport Station. Please don't forget your belongings. Welcome to take our maglev train again. Thank you.